It was on February 5, in 1936, that we take another look at the downside of new technologies. The classic Charlie Chaplin film, Modern Times, was released. The long film was one of Chaplin's first works in the talkie era, and it grew to be one of his most popular. In 1989, it was named culturally significant by the Library of Congress. The film satirizes the era's rise in technology and industrialization, along with the dire economic conditions of the Great Depression, as it follows Chaplin's trademark character, the Little Tramp, and his mishaps as an assembly-line factory worker. A silent film master, Chaplin remains skeptical of talkies, and the dialogue in Modern Times is pointedly sparse. The movie's few lines are cheekily delivered as disembodied voices speaking through automated machines like radios, video monitors, and microphones. This is, in part, how I got the idea to have blackouts in my videos. I just enhanced the audio with a few visuals, and Chaplin just enhanced the visuals with a touch of audio. The Little Tramp does vocalize in the ending scene, which was the first time Chaplin's voice had ever been recorded for a film, but only to sing in gibberish. Chaplin felt that Little Tramp's iconic character would be ruined should the audience ever hear him speak. Modern Times would also mark the Tramp's last appearance. Chaplin moved away from silent films, broadening his presence as one of the most influential comedic performers in Hollywood. Though he rarely spoke in his films, Chaplin said about movies, "They are a fad. Audiences really want to see live actors on the stage." On vacation and far away from home, Chaplin entered a Chaplin look-alike contest, and he did not win. Chaplin's daughter and son-in-law formed a circus of the imagination, and this two-person circus is still touring today. I had the pleasure of seeing them in an intimate venue in Dallas. A quick YouTube search will be certain to make your eyes smile. Chaplin and Einstein, Albert and not his brother Frank, pulled up to the cinema for the opening night of City Lights. The crowd cheered the two men. Charlie turned to Albert and said, "They are cheering you because they do not understand you," and Albert turned to Charlie and said, "No, they are cheering you because they do understand you." Encourage courage and appreciate others.